World is passing through economic challenges. India has emerged as one of the fastest growing global economies, maintaining 7 to 8% economic growth rate. However, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley says this is not the time to be content with the present growth. Given the challenges of poverty and unemployment that the country is facing, we'll have to achieve higher growth targets.
The biggest challenge we have is, in a global environment which suits us, there are obviously a few negatives also. So in a global environment which suits us, how do we exploit this and then not just be content that, all right, I am already the fastest growing amongst the global major economies.
Earlier at a function at Baramati, Finance Minister strongly pitched for the use of best agricultural techniques to increase productivity in the sector.
The best of the agricultural techniques have to be deployed so that the productivity itself in agriculture can go up. And for that, you need these kind of Krishi Vigyan Kendra, you need these kind of premier educational institutions.
The Finance Minister said that agriculture sector is facing major challenges today, and to face these challenges, we need to establish institutions like Krishi Vigyan Kendras all over the country. Bureau Report, DD News.